I don't know why I want to sing this, but I'm gonna sing it. My milkshake brings all more boys to the yard, but absolutely we brought Mark Lottering to the yard. Now we're gonna treat the fam this summer to delicious Five Roses peach and apricot milkshakes. Yes, we are doing that. Now we've taken inspiration from one of Express's biggest fans. I'm sure she's watching right now, and that is Josephine Pickstone. She was in studio already, and she shared this amazing recipe with us on all our social media pages. Mm. So we're gonna get to this. Do you like tea?
I do like tea. I'm still at milkshake bringing to the yard. Why am I in the yard? Why can't I come through the front of the house?
This is our yard. The yard. And it has brought you here.
To the yard. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, I accept it.
No, no,
the yard party.
Guys, how are we going to get through this? I'm going to laugh the entire way, but no, listen.
We'll get through it.
Okay. Yes. So Josephine Pickstone is like, she is the biggest fan, so she gave us this recipe. So don't mess it up, because she will come for you on social media, my friend.
No pressure.
Now listen. So we're going to start off with four tea bags into the hot water.
Into the hot water. Yes. Would you like to do that for us, please?
I can do that. Four tea bags, Josephine said.
Only four. Yeah. Anything less or anything more?
Four bags.
Four, Josephine.
That'll be the first time I've dealt with four bags. So I can type with this in.
Ekani. So you're gonna let that soon.
Yeah,
soon.
Next one. Leave it.
It's gonna simmer, and it's gonna be like a sona ha ha sa, and then eventually it's gonna look something like sa.
Okay, so it looks like this afterwards. Okay.
Yes, and then obviously it's gonna be cooled down. You're gonna take that all out, and it's gonna look something like this. Mm. And then
cooling down on its own, not in the fridge, just.
Leave it as it.
No, because you know how Josephine can get. I don't want to upset her, so you just leave it.
Do you also know Josephine?
Everybody does.
We all know it, Josephine.
We all know Josephine.
No, I'm joking. You can put it in the fridge, just make it nice and cold. And then, of course, the next step is going to put in four ice cream scoops.
Okay.
Ice cream and tea. Now, this is not biblical. I've never read this in the Bible. I've not been reared like this. But anyway, Josephine does this.
You're trying new things.
Yeah. Mm. Has your mother ever told you, put the ice cream in the tea? No.
Firstly, why am I putting the tea in the fridge?
Nobody's mother has ever said put ice cream in tea.
Yeah.
So I'm doing this now.
All four scoops,
oh,
Jamie.
Wow.
Nothing goes to waste. It's okay.
Nothing goes to waste. There we go. So you put it in.
Mm-hmm. This tea is does it come in just peach and apricot?
Listen, you know what I love about this tea is that it's infused with flavors, amazing flavors, and it is caffeine free. So I mean, you're gonna be feeling like it, but there's a lot of other flavors. Mm-hmm. So you can try with whatever you want at home. There's ruby orange, passion pineapple, peach and apricot, and mixed berries. So like, we were just being exotic with the.
I love how this one.
You like it.
You said flavors first, and you covered up, and then you said flavors after. So you were very good. Mm. You went so. Very fast, and it was very smooth.
It's okay, it's my mom. Praat is lekker. Okay, man. Start the retreat to Exodus to Alpha.
Okay, listen, you can use this one. Yeah.
Can I? Oh,
okay. For convenience.
Okay, yeah. Thank you.
And of course, I know you want to make this at home, so all you have to do is SMS five roses to 33728. Now, clitter. Shake it. Now, this is where you got to bring your milkshake to the yard, man.
Yes,
shake it.
So, Chum, after this process, what's the deal?
Then we are going to put it in over there to this glasses.
Does the ice cream need to completely disappear?
Okay, listen. Yes, it does. So while we shake it up, and I'm sure people at home...
This wasn't in the email that I needed to do this. I was just supposed to come and talk about my show.
You need to be very flexible
on at the Baxter now through web tickets. But anyway, we're not going to do that now.
I saw what you did there. But
just
listen,
stop asking me whether I wrote all the music to the show. Yes, I did, but it's not the time now to talk about that. We're making Josephine's tea.
Yes, it's absolutely not the time, because it's time now to just take a quick recap of how we're making all of this, okay? So let's do a quick recap.
New Five Roses fruit infusions are bursting with juicy, fruity flavor that can be enjoyed hot or cold, and it's naturally caffeine-free. Because nobody makes better tea than you and Five Roses.
I don't even know what that is right now. Listen, Josephine,
what does it look
like?
Are you tired?
But it's time for you to pour it in, guys. It is time for you to pour it in.
I guess I'm doing that as well. The two of you must be so exhausted. You've done so much this morning.
It's not every day
we have.
Oh, my word.
Pouring a milkshake.
Can I put Okay, can you hold that at least? Is
okay,
it not
I can
in your contract?
Do that.
Okay, wait, let me put that.
Listen, this is definitely one way to stay chilled this summer. And now remember to SMS the keyword 5 roses to 33728 to get the recipe. Pour it in.
Can I pour and smile? I've always wanted to do this on my vision board. Pour and smile. The camera must help me.
Yes, pour and smile.
And wave at the same time.
And wave. Do a royal wave to the people to retreat. Listen. Listen, can you actually taste it, please? Can we just taste it?
That too.
I feel like we can okay. garnish
I'm
it
seeing,
later.
I'm seeing whipped cream mint.
Oh, are we not doing any of that?
No. I feel like you
I'm
already...
I'm not gonna lie.
Is it good?
It's delicious.
That's the right thing to say
no,
on 100%, TV.
100%. You did the right thing. This is all you. And I'm sure Josephine is so proud of you.
She is, definitely.
Thank you.
Listen, while she's probably gonna get onto the social media, we're gonna take a quick break. And Auntie Merle will be back after the break. We'll see you after this.
New 5 Roses fruit infusions are bursting with juicy, fruity flavor that can be enjoyed hot or cold, and it's naturally caffeine-free. Because nobody makes better tea than you and 5 Roses.